Fritz Erich Georg Eduard von Manstein was a German field marshal in the Heer of Nazi Germany during World War II. In 1949, he was tried in Hamburg for war crimes and was convicted on 9 of 17 counts, including the poor treatment of prisoners of war and failing to protect civilian lives in his sphere of operations. His sentence of 18 years in prison was later reduced to 12, and he served only 4 years before being released in 1953.